Hello, my name is Benjamino Karmic and I come from Bosnia and Herzegovina. It's really a pleasure for me to record this video for the second round of It's About the Dutch Guitar Competition. In this video I'm going to play two pieces. First of all, by Domenico Scarlatti, who was Italian baroque composer. He was born in Napoli, but most of his lifetime he spent in Spain. He's famous for composing more than 500 sonatas for keyboard. And today I'm going to play one of them, and that is Sonata K380. For the second piece, I chose to play a piece by Giulio Regondi, who was also an Italian composer, but he was born in Geneva. He was a child prodigy and guitar virtuoso, and really important to say for me is that he was also a concertina player and composer. Concertina is like a small accordion instrument. Why is that important for me? Because I draw a lot of inspiration to play this piece, hearing his pieces co-composed for concertina. I hope you will enjoy my playing.